Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, let's explore a beautiful and holy place called Kumaraswamy Temple located in Sandur, Bellary district of Karnataka. Sandur is located near Hampi in North Karnataka, which is 300 kilometers from Bangalore. My suggestion would be to choose this place as a stay option for Hampi tour, which is just 40 kilometers from Sandur. A cemented road will take only 35 to 40 minutes drive from Sandur to Hampi. The Kumaraswamy Temple is around 10 kilometers from the town of Sandur. This temple is located within Swamimalai Forest range of Krauncha Giri Hill. Krauncha Giri is notable for two ancient Hindu temples, Kumaraswamy and Parvati Temple, which are in the same compound and both are protected monuments under the Archaeological Survey of India. In religious terms, Kumaraswamy Temple is more important, as it is believed to be the first abode in South India of Murugan or Kartikeya, son of Parvati and Shiva, and brother of Ganesha. So friends, let's explore the place in detail. According to legends, Parvati Temple was built by Badami Chalukyas during the 7th to 8th century AD. This temple is part of the Kumaraswamy Temple, which was built by the Rashtrakutas during the 8th to 10th century AD. The temple was discovered later in the 15th century by the local rulers called Gorpades from the dense forest of Swamimalai Hill. The unique elliptical shape of this hill attracts a lot of visitors, apart from it being a holy place. This pass also makes it look like a shell. There is an interesting story behind this unique shape and the name of Krauncha Giri. Krauncha in Sanskrit means seashell and Giri means hill, the hill which is in the shape of a shell. One of the mythological stories suggests that a battle between Lord Kartikeya and a demon named Tarakasura took place here. In this battle, Lord Kartikeya took his spear to pierce the mountain in order to kill the demons hidden under the ground. Thus, it is strongly believed that the narrow pass was created by Lord Kartikeya. Hence, this place has a mythological importance and is known as a sacred place for Hindus. After an intensifying holy visit to this temple, you will experience the spiritual calmness around a small pond right opposite to the temple. It is little downhill compared to the temple and there are stairs leading to the pond. Beautiful greenery and trees around this pond is the best place to relax and settle down for a while. Do visit this place with your friends, family or loved ones and seek blessings from Lord Kartikeya, the greatest warrior of gods. Thanks a lot for watching Fit Tourer. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share.